my eyes. Really good looking guy over there. They wanted to tell you a bit about themselves. They are cartoonists and Jetsons. They are hoping to follow in Tiffany's footsteps and be balls everywhere. And we have chosen a long time to make a name, just five guys. So, without further ado, let's hear it for five guys.
Thank you. those jerks.
For members of the opposite sex. Nobody? Come on, nobody's liked a member of the opposite sex before. There's some out there. I think I'm dealing with a strange and abnormal crowd. One thing, another question I wanted to ask you guys was, do you guys have noticed that you, when you're around this girl that you like, or guy you like, you do strange things, like you can't talk right and you say stupid things, like, what's that? Well, none of us in this band have ever come that way, but we wrote a song about it anyway, which we're going to do for you, and I just wanted to mention that one day, you guys might find your heart being drop-kicked through the goalposts of love, and at that time, you'll remember this song, and you'll start singing to yourself, I need this love stuff.
I don't like it.
part of it. But one thing I gotta say, sometimes, no matter how hard you try, no matter how hard you try to fall out of love, sometimes that person is just like,
oh my God,
really got you.
You're gonna